We have discussed two main questions. One is the present situation in UNIFIL, and the second is the withdrawal of Israeli forces from southern Lebanon. In this connection, we also have discussed the question of introduction of Lebanese gendarmerie into the area of operation of UNIFIL, and also the introduction of Lebanese army units into southern Lebanon.